John is as remarkable as any world filled with mystery and magic. Quite remarkable indeed. Many centuries have passed since the first humans settled here. They all came from a faraway world, elbowing their way through an already frail peace between the old races. The elves, shadows, and Kranites, united in a government they call the League, kept these newcomers under close scrutiny. Though humans struggle to control the innate magic of this alien planet, they compensated for it with marvelous technology. Mana-fueled inventions became the foundation of a great empire. There was no end to their aspirations, which constantly incited the League's suspicion. Eventually, it could only mean war. War of ideas. War of principles. War to bring or halt the change. The conflict quickly escalated, threatening to bring an end to the world as they know it. Few places remain out of its reach. One such place is a settlement known only as the City of Bones, home to the unlikely heroes of this story. It sits safely in the desert, surrounded by nothing but sand and ruins left by the mysterious ancients. The world is more than just the Empire and the League, after all. There are things far greater, but also more terrifying than the war between them. That's what drives Malachi and Kayla to scour the ruins in search of knowledge and treasure. A pair of siblings as remarkable as the world they were born in. Quite remarkable indeed. They call themselves relic hunters, searching for the forgotten remnants of those who are long gone, hoping to learn from the past and keep whatever dangers they find safely buried under the sands. But they have a much greater destiny to fulfill. The gears of fate were put in motion long before they became pawns in this game.
Whispering Sands. Not exactly my favorite place in the world.
Don't complain, Mal. We're lucky to be away from this madness that spreads everywhere.
That's true. Living at the edge of the world has its perks. Hey, but if you had to choose a side in the war, would you rather go with the League or the Empire?
We know very little about their motives and agendas, so how would we decide that?
I was just asking hypothetically. You don't have to take everything so seriously. But anyway, since we're here to check the entrance seals again, why don't we split up to cover the ground faster?
All right, activity was reported by the northern entrance, so let's meet up near the ruins, just in case.
Get going. Cover me.
Moving fast.
weapons. Here I come.
Those things are so damn convenient. I just wish they worked for longer distances as well.
Gotcha! Cover me! Gone with the wind.
Sure, why not?
This isn't one of those trusty old, or dare I say, ancient healing fountains.
Let's get going. Gotcha! Sure, why not? Thank you. Let's get started. Let's get going.
Hi, am I in? Something?
You came to the wrong place.
Okay.
They don't stand a chance. Knock them out. Time to get our hands dirty. Gotcha.
Seriously? More?
They don't stand a chance. Let's get started. Let's get going. Gotcha. Sure, why not? Get going. Sure, why not? Gotcha.
Sealed shut. My job here is done. Killa's probably waiting for me already.
Let's get going.
There they are. Moving fast. We'll do it the hard way. Cover me! A nap so early in the day.
Mal, I swear that if you...
Fine. I'll save my jokes for later. Are you okay?
Yeah, thanks. Didn't expect a stun trap in the middle of nowhere.
Do you have any idea who might have set it up? Or is it beyond the reach of your all-embracing wisdom?
You're enjoying...
Strange, though, that it still had a charge left.
Let's be careful. Have you found anything unusual?
Just a lone, angry scavenger. Nothing to worry about. Right, let's check the last entrance and we're good to go. Sure, why not?
I'm listening. Interesting.
Patience. What's that? Let's get going.
I'm with you. Sure.
So, are we in trouble yet? Here I come!
Yes?
Time for Plan B! Yes? Knock him out! Oh yeah! Got him! Cover me. Gotcha.
More trouble on our way. Yes. Take that.
Nothing's fun without risk. That's me. Let's get going.
Sure.
Time for plan B?
What's the plan? On my way! Just no choice.
Yes.
What do you propose?
Moving fast. Shouldn't have messed with me.
What's the plan?
Cover me!
I've got this one!
Here I come! They got me? Time for plan B?
Yes.
Oh, yeah?
What's the plan?
Time for plan B!
Yes?
Be fast. To get our hands dirty.
Knowledge is the key to victory.
Here I come. Yes.
What do you propose?
Nothing's fun without risk.
Sounds interesting.
Sure, why not? Gotcha.
What's on your mind? Sure.
Yep, that's me. Let's get going.
Enemies up ahead. Yes?
Oh, yeah?
What's the plan?
Plan B?
Mal?
Oh, yeah? cover me.
Yes?
Yes! Here I come!
What do you propose?
Can't die here.
What's happening?
Then I pulled a gun on him and shot him right in the gut. That cheating good-for-nothing bastard got what he deserved.
Hey! Who goes there?
More scavengers?
Boss, we got company!
So I see. That's close enough, you two. We're not allowed to let any more archaeologists down there.
I think you mean archaeologists.
That's what I said.
And who's telling you not to let anyone pass?
The people who are paying us.
It's the Empire, isn't it? We've seen their outposts on our way here.
So, what are you gonna do if we try to go down there?
Calm down, Jeremy. He's just asking.
All you need to know is they're paying us to make sure no one's snooping around.
Well, looks like we're going to have a problem here. Stand aside.
Be smart about it. Don't throw your life away over the Empire's payroll.
Hey, money is money.
And duty is duty. Go get 'em, boys!
Seriously, more? Yes?
What do you propose?
Time for Plan B.
Don't smoke it.
Time to get our hands dirty. Do it the hard way.
Damn thugs. I'm glad we dealt with them. I wouldn't have wanted them causing trouble in our city.
I don't know. They were just trying to make some money. We could have bribed them to avoid bloodshed.
So they could cause even more problems? Nah. I think we made the right choice.
Well, now we need to get inside and make sure it's all secure in there.
Nothing's fun without risk.
I'm with you.
Yep, that's me.
I'm listening. More trouble on our way.
Time for Plan B.
Sure.
Seriously? More?
Cover me!
Yes. What's the plan?
Yes?
Propose.
Time for Plan B.
Down.
Knock him out.
What's happening? Aren't those Empire tents? What are they doing here?
Well, they're not camping, that's for sure.
Thank you for the valuable input.
Let's get going.
What's on your mind?
Why not?
Let's get going.
Sure.
Gotcha.
Can't say I recognize this place. But the barrier still works, so maybe there's no cause for alarm.
Not so fast. There were supposed to be people down here, remember? Let's see. All secure, but it seems to have been tampered with.
Hey, there's someone through here.
We need to get in there and make sure they don't activate the Guardian construct.
Construct? This is that ruin? Why didn't you say so? Open the barrier already.
I'm going as fast as I can, Mal. Listen, you need to get out of here.
League reinforcements!
What? No, we're...
Die!
There they are.
Oh yeah?
Oh
yeah? Time to get our hands dirty.
What do you propose?
Yes. Yes.
with you.
Patience. What's that?
Huh?
Time for Plan B.
What's the plan? Right away.
You shouldn't have messed with me.
Oh, yeah?
Come.
Yes. On my way.
Hmm?
with you. Knowledge is the key to victory.
Yeah, that's me.
I'm listening.
So, are we in trouble yet?
What's happening?
Let's get going.
Interesting. Here they are.
What do you propose? I've got this one.
Time for Plan B.
Yes. help me.
Come.
Cover me.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Let's get going.
Propose.
Time for plan B?
The hard way.
Die here.
guarantee to victory.
Please! Help!
Got him!
Cover me!
Yes?
Propose.
Watch my back. They left us no choice. Right away.
Time for Plan B. Oh yeah? Sure, why not? They've already activated it.
I don't think it's fully powered up yet. If we act quickly, we may be able to take it out.
If we go back for help, it could escape. A fully charged construct like this could destroy our city in minutes. Ready, Kayla?
I've got your back, Mal.
There they are.
Yes.
moving fast. Come.
Time for Plan B? Cover me.
What's the plan? What do you propose?
Moving fast.
me.
That wasn't so bad.
Only because it didn't have time to fully power up. We were lucky.
Win is a win, I always say.
Gotcha. Let's get going.
Just a little walk.
Sure, why not?
Hey, is that a leaked soldier? I think he's still alive.
Yes. Are you all right?
I hope so. Gonna kill that bastard, Jahan.
Jahan? The merchant from the City of Bones.
Yes. He promised us we'd find ancient knowledge here. He must have sold us out to the Empire. Damn humans. Always messing with things they do not understand. They activated the construct to blast through the barrier, but it turned against them.
Jahan sent you here? That money-grabbing backstabbing...
That's enough, Mal. The soldier's dead. We should inform Benedict when we get back. Leave Jahan to him.
He deserves worse than just sitting in a cell.
Benedict's in charge of the law back home, not you. And he's got guards to back him up. Don't do anything stupid, all right?
Yeah. Yeah, sure, Kayla. What is this place anyway?
It's an ancient archive. I've never seen one so well preserved. Looks like whatever powered up the construct also got it working.
Huh. Can you make any sense of it?
It's encoded. It would take me weeks, maybe months to decipher it all, but even at a glance, I can tell it's something big. There are a few mentions of revenants and some ancient weapons designs. I think the construct we fought was assembled at this very facility. Oh, just think what else we could find here. Oh, it's so exciting.
So, it's all powered by this generator, right? That means we could rig it to short-circuit the whole network. Bye-bye, Deathbot schematics.
We can't just destroy it. This generator has been running for centuries and is still working. In fact, maybe if we remove it carefully, we could bring it home. Think what a change it would make to our city.
I get it. But we also know that the Empire and League know of this place. They may already be on their way. Breaking this archive is the only way to be sure all of this knowledge doesn't fall into their hands. We've already tried sealing it, and that machine we just fought would definitely not be used for a good cause. We learned firsthand how dangerous this tech could be. We can't risk either side of the war getting access to it. There's even the slightest chance something like this construct could show up on our doorstep. You know we have to destroy any record of it.
You're right, Mal. You're right. I'm terrible about losing all this tech and knowledge. And to know we're the ones responsible for it.
I'm sorry, but we've got to be careful.
I know. Doesn't mean I have to like it, though.
Let's get out of here. We've got to tell Benedict about Jahan.
Sounds interesting.
Gotcha. Get going. You piece of shit. I know what you did.
Really? What are you on about?
You sent some League lackeys to a ruin we sealed off, and then sold them out to be slaughtered by the Empire.
Ah, that was a nice little earner. So, you're gonna do something about it?
Had to lock him up for the night, for his own protection. He could have gotten messy if the guards hadn't separated them.
Rise and shine, Malachi.
My lovely sister, you are a sight for...
Get your stuff. We're leaving, unless you're planning on staying for another night?
Listen, I'm sorry, Kayla. For what it's worth, I'm glad it's you picking me up.
Don't worry. I covered for you. Mother thinks you've been partying.
You're a hero.
And you're an idiot. I've been worried sick. Jahan's thugs could have killed you if it wasn't for Benedict's men.
Hey, that's not true. I was just about to gain the upper hand.
No, you weren't.
All right. I admit I may have been in trouble. Thanks, Ben.
Yes, thank you, Benedict. I know you have more important duties right now.
We've been through worse. You should talk with your parents, though.
That's the plan. Let's go, Malachi. Look presentable.
Got it. And thanks, Kayla. For real.
Don't mention it.
Please, City Protector, you have to help us.
For the 10th time today, leave me alone. We've got more pressing matters. You lost it. You find it.
Sure.
Elf.
We didn't lose it. It was stolen. You don't understand. It protected our settlement for centuries.
Move along.
Good afternoon, Malachi.
Hi, Dad. Sorry I'm late. I had to...
Save it. Benedict has already filled us in. I told him not to go looking for trouble right after we took out that ancient construct.
There was a construct? You fought an ancient construct.
We had to take it out.
If it powered up, it would be unstoppable. It's all in our report. As much as I hate to admit it, it was the right call.
I'm just glad you're back safely. We need to be more careful from now on. We've already informed the rest of the Council about the League and Empire presence in the area.
The major powers have finally set their eyes on our city. That is very concerning news. We're having an emergency meeting later today to decide how to address the situation.
In the meantime, why don't you take care of your equipment? You could surely use an upgrade. Here, buy the materials and get yourself some better gear.
Why not? Let's get going. Gotcha. Let's get going.
Sure. All right, I see you're all set. I'm glad all of the crafting lessons didn't go to waste. Now I think it's high time you took the skyship out for an extended test flight.
Beyond the sands? Maybe even past the Mechan Mountains?
If only your enthusiasm could power it. You know it's too dangerous to try pushing its old power core beyond the sands.
Damn. For a second there, I thought you'd found a replacement.
We can't promise anything yet, but we've got Hala's following some leads for us. She mentioned she needed a hand with something, so why don't you drop by and see what she wants?
Just try not to end up in jail again.
Thank you.
Sure, why not?
I don't appreciate being questioned.
Cell phone to those do it.
Shops closed. Goodbye.
You foolish, foolish merchant.
No, I'm no longer interested in trading with you. Leave. Now!
What was that all about?
Oh, you heard that. I'm sorry. That's not something you should be dragged into. I don't want to be either. You can never be too careful in this line of work.
You're talking in riddles, Hollis. You've piqued my curiosity now. Who was that?
You may think it's silly, but they had this mark on their hand. I only caught a glimpse, so I can't be sure, but I think it was the symbol of the Claw.
The Claw? As in the mythical order of evil assassins? Didn't think you'd take such things seriously.
I'm a relic hunter, sweetie. Myths and legends are my bread and butter, and I wouldn't live this long if I trivialized them. Anyway, what can I do for one of my favorite partners?
Aw, you're too kind.
And her brother.
Hey!
Good to see you, Hollis. Dad said you needed our help with something?
Right. A little birdie told me that a ruin has recently been uncovered by a sandstorm. I happen to know that you may find a certain fascinating relic in there. I'm sure you'll know it when you see it.
I like the sound of that.
You know the drill. Get down there and bring back whatever you find. Just make sure you come straight to me. We wouldn't want unhealthy competition now, would we?
Got it. We'll get right on it.
I look forward to seeing what you can find. Watch your backs out there. While it's newly uncovered, you can never be too careful.
Get going. Gotcha.
Sure.
Sure, why not?
Just a little walk. I'm listening.
Sure.
Looks like there's someone else here already.
Scavengers, by the look of it.
Well, at least it's not the Empire.
Gotcha.
Careful. Enemies up ahead.
Nothing's fun without risk.
What's happening? Sure.
Patience, what's that?
Yes. Sounds interesting. Here they are.
Time for Plan B! Seriously, more? Gone with the wind. Let's get going.
Sure.
Thank you.
Sure.
Sure, why not?
Just a little walk. What's on your mind? More trouble on our way.
Oh, yeah?
Time for Plan B?
What do you propose?
Don't mess with me.
Yes? Knowledge is the key to victory.
Moving fast.
What's the plan?
Oh, yeah?
Sure.
Let's get going. Sure, why not?
What do you propose?
Okay.
come.
Moving fast. Cover me!
Gotcha.
Sure. Sure.
Time for Plan B.
There they are.
Here I come.
Knock him out.
Cover me!
What do you propose?
Oh, yeah?
Oh,
Excuse me.
What's the plan?
Oh, yeah?
Just no choice.
Cover me.
What do you propose?
Let's get going.
Sure, why not?
Sure.
Let's get going.
More trouble on our way.
Yes?
Yes.
Gone with the wind.
Just a little walk.
Gotcha. Let's get going.
Sounds interesting. Sure.
Sure, why not? Are we in trouble yet? More?
Knowledge is the key to victory.
For plan B.
What's the plan?
Thank you.
Time for Plan B.
What's the plan? Propose.
Time for Plan B!
Propose.
Yes.
Moving fast.
Yes. What do you propose?
Oh yeah. Let's get going.
Sure.
Gotcha.
Just a little walk.
This magnificent ring, Kayla. We've hit the jackpot.
It's exquisite, but it doesn't look ancient in origin. Wait, that's the Eye of Elia. It was recently stolen from an elvish settlement in the west. It's supposedly enchanted with a powerful primordial magic. Hallis used to be obsessed with this thing.
Then she's gonna be really happy when we bring it back. Although, I do wonder where she got that intel from.
You know, the elves have been looking all over for it. Maybe we should take it to them?
But Hallis has never let us down. And with everything that's been going on in the city lately, it would be good to know she's on our side. We wouldn't be here if it weren't for Hollis. It's only right we give it to her.
I hate that we have to choose, but you're right. She's always had our backs.
Sure, why not?
Sure. Sounds interesting. What's on your mind?
Oh, yeah? Let's get going.
What's happening? Sure. Sure.
Gotcha. Time for plan B.
They left us no choice.
Here I come.
What's the plan? What do you propose?
Yes.
Yes? What do you propose?
Oh, yeah? Time for plan B.
Plan B.
messed with me.
Knowledge is the key to victory. What do you propose? A little walk.
That's me.
Yes.
More? Why not?
Wow, look at the detailing. Even for something by the ancients, the artistry is amazing.
Looks expensive.
They must have been an extraordinary race of beings to create such beauty. Ever wonder what happened to them, Mal?
Not really. They're gone, and we get to dig around looking for their valuables. I just wish they'd left behind more shiny relics and fewer killer constructs.
Let's get going.
Sure.
Sure, why not?
Gotcha.
Sure.
Let's get going.
Sure.
Sure, why not? Let's get going.
Hey, this looks like something worth our time. Is that a dagger?
Looks like one, but the hollow blade is too frail. I think it's ceremonial.
So, we're not using it to stab anyone, unceremonially.
Not unless you want it to shatter as soon as you do. Let's put it away for now. I'm sure Hallis will be able to appraise it.
Gotcha.
There you are. Are you too busy?
We just need to drop something off. What do you need?
Come see me at the garrison when you're done. I'd like to borrow you for a little errand.
Sure thing, Ben. Let's get going.
Sounds interesting.
You're back already? Come on, don't keep me waiting. Show me what you've got.
Oh, I don't know. Do you think this little thing could be worth something?
Oh, the Eye of Aelia. I knew you wouldn't disappoint. That's why I only work with the best.
We're glad you like it. It wasn't easy to acquire. The place was crawling with bandits. Who would have thought they had such precious loot with them? You wouldn't happen to know anything about it, would you?
Oh, you know how it is, sweetie. You never know what you run into. That's what makes this job so exciting. Here's your cut. And a little extra for your flawless performance.
Pleasure doing business with you, as always. Now, I heard you were looking for a power core for us. Do you have one yet?
Now, not so fast. I told your parents I would track one down. This little errand was nothing more than a small down payment.
A down payment?
Malachi, my dear. Power cores aren't cheap or abundant enough for me to pluck one from a tree. Even trees are rare here.
Why do I get the impression we'll be paying you back for years?
I'll get word to you when I hear back from my contacts.
Thanks, Hollis. Come on, Malachi.
Will it really take years to pay her back?
She's messing with you, Mal. Mom's already paid her. Now, let's go see Benedict.
Sure. Just a little walk.
Thank you. Sure, why not?
Sure.
Gotcha.
Hello, Benedict. You wanted to see us?
Yes. There's a matter I could use your help with. A group of roving traders has just reached our city, or at least a part of it. They say the rest of their caravan is being held up by League soldiers.
League? Do you think this has something to do with the research they were doing in those ruins?
We can't be sure. All we know is they've set up an outpost near the old mines. That's where you come in. I've got my hands full overseeing the emergency protocols. I'd appreciate it if you could see what's going on there.
Of course. A League outpost so close to home sure is troubling. We'll all sleep better if we check it out and make sure we're safe.
Thanks. But remember, we're not at war here. Whatever you do, do not provoke them. We don't want to give either side a reason to attack us.
Hey, why are you looking at me?
No reason, boy. No reason at all. Just make sure your ship is fit to stay under the radar.
Gotcha.
Yes.